eyes was a part of me. I was in everything, or rather everything was in me. I was supremely happy, for I had seen. Nothing could ever be the same. I have drunk at the clear and pure waters of the fountain of life, and my thirst was appeased. Never more could I be thirsty. Never more could I be in utter darkness. I have touched the compassion which heals all sorrow and suffering. It is not for myself, but for the world.